Byron Nelson drives in the $12,000 Belmont Massachusetts Tournament. Henry Picard, the other finalist, tees off, and despite a downpour of rain, there's a large gallery. Nelson chips to the 12th green. Putts like this kept Picard in the running. But Nelson proved the better mutter. And Nelson on right is the winner.